What's up, everybody? My name is Ray, and today I'm in the town of Chemung, New Jersey, and I'm here to check out a really cool piece of roadside art. It's really unique and cool. Fair warning, a little bit of a sad story behind it, but it's really cool. I think you're gonna enjoy it. Come with me. So right here at this gas station, we have this massive statue of a gorilla, and just look at how big this thing is. I didn't expect it to be quite as big as it is. Now, is this King Kong? It is not King Kong, it is Mighty Joe. Now the panel on the front of it, I'm gonna read it to you. My name is Mighty Joe. I've been placed here by the Valenzano family as a memorial and to pay tribute to their son Joseph, who now lives in the kingdom of heaven. Joe was a big part of the family business and he was a bodybuilder who won many awards. He was called Mighty Joe at times by his friends and family. He was not only mighty in his appearance, but also his courage and spirit and love for his family. He is truly missed by his family and friends, but not forgotten. And he's always in their thoughts and prayers. My job is to look up to heaven from time to time and say, "Hey Joe, we will always love you and welcome you to our family business. God bless you all and thanks for coming to see me." So the story behind this statue, it was originally in Wildwood at some sort of amusement park. I think it was like a go-kart and golf center. And you can see it there. I think the place is now abandoned. And anyway, the owner of this gas station had a son who was the bodybuilder. And he sadly passed away at a very young age from a brain tumor, I believe. So the owner of this gas station bought this statue and put it here as a tribute to him. So very cool roadside oddity with just, you know, very sad, touching story behind it, but you can tell that this was done out of love, and it's a really nice thing to see. Now, where it's covering up that sign, there are actually like two holes in the chest of the gorilla, which I believe were like slides, like playground slides for kids to come down. Let's just take a look at this guy. He is massive. He is so cool. Back, you can kind of see where the slides were. But just what an awesome piece of roadside art. And I think at nighttime, its eyes light up red. Really nice, touching tribute. I apologize for the road noise, not much I can really do about it. Yeah, really cool to see. Yeah, and here we have the store, and you can see that logo of a really muscular gorilla and this cool sign with sort of the jungle theme on it. And here we can see some artwork of the station. We have a memorial to the young man who sadly passed away. Pretty cool. We got this cool jungle theming. Right up here is a poster to the young man who the gorilla is named after. You know, you can tell his family truly loved this young man. And it's really sad that he passed away. But really lovely and unique way to pay tribute to him. So thank you for joining me on this visit to Mighty Joe. Really cool. I did not expect it to be so tall. Really cool to see it in person, and you know, very sad story, but very touching. You can tell he had a very loving family. My name is Ray. My channel is Ray Out There. If you like this video, please hit subscribe to join me in my adventures in the future. Thank you for watching.